the storm that's come to be known as Kalki 2898 AD officially made landfall on Indian turf on June 27, and it's currently wreaking havoc at the box office. The epic dystopian sci-fi actioner, which stars Prabhas, Kamal Haasan, Amitabh Bachchan and Deepika Padukone, has now grossed Rs 500 crore worldwide in its opening weekend. In India, it has now crossed the Rs 300 crore mark. The tsunami at the ticket counters is now being mirrored online with great positive word of mouth. And not just in India, the film is also setting new records in North America after it became the highest grossing Indian film in its opening weekend. With so much going on for the Nag Ashwin film, we wouldn't be surprised if the film surpasses the Rs 1000 crore mark in lifetime collections alone. In other news, senior actor turned politician Shatrughan Sinha was hospitalized at Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital on Sunday due to fever. This comes a few days after his darling daughter Sonakshi Sinha tied the knot with her longtime boyfriend Zaheer Iqbal. It was Shatrughan Sinha's son Love Sinha who first informed media portals about the scene. He has now said that while his father is still in the hospital, he will be getting his annual checkup done. There were also reports that Shatrughan Sinha had undergone a minor medical procedure, but the same has been denied by Love Sinha. Here's hoping Shatrughan Sinha ji feels better soon. Meanwhile, in another part of Bollywood, actress Anushka Sharma is basking in love and adulation, courtesy her husband and cricketer Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli, who brought home the T20 Cricket World Cup trophy for India along with his men in blue, took to social media to praise his wife for always being there for him. He shared the sweetest photo along with the sweetest caption. He wrote, "The victory is as much yours as it is mine." We love a king and queen that stand together. What about you? Share your thoughts in the comments and do subscribe to Shosha for your daily dose of entertainment.